I was pageboy to a bishop and reporter to the press.
To the press!
To the press, a reporter to the press, a lay brother at an abbey, and a sergeant at a mess.
In a mess!
In a mess, and a sergeant in a mess. For 3 days I was a tailor and a chorister for one.
Only one!
Only one, and a chorister for one. And the devil only knows the things I've been and what I've done.
What I've done!
What I've done, what I've been and what I've done. Now I am a barber and male midwife too. To drawing, bloodletting, and carping I do. Combing, cutting, curling, and care of the skin of the barbers leave off just when I begin. Laparilla up, Laparilla down, Laparilla beats all the barbers in town. Laparilla high, Laparilla low, no one's ever doubting wherever I go. Ballads, words, and music, play the organ low or high.
Low or high.
Low or high, play the organ low or high. And does no one in the parish dance as half as well as I?
Half as well.
Half as well, none can dance as well as I. I can play a part in farces, I know French and Latin too.
Latin too.
Latin too, I know French and Latin too. With the very best intentions, all the ladies I pursue.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do, all the ladies I pursue. I can do a poultice, grow your hair with ease, and color a gray spot, and eat it you please. I can drink like four men, throw the dice like eight, and shave several hundred with a single blade. Laparilla low, Laparilla high, no one pays a reckoning if I should be fine. Laparilla up, Laparilla down, Laparilla dance on the barbers in town. Have for lunch.
Fried fish all hot.
No good. Snails. They don't agree with me.
Lots of rabbits.
Well, I don't agree with them. There should be cats, and most likely imported. They should be inspected by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Be quiet. Do you want us all arrested?
No, not at all. But if they jail everyone in Spain who hasn't a good word to say for the government, poor old Charles III won't have any subjects left outside.
Well, what do they want now? Didn't they have Escalante deported? And isn't Grimaldi at the head of the government?
Oh, well,
Grimaldi! Oh, they say he's in the pay of the Italians who spend all our rates on taxes on macaroni.
No, Grimaldi will be the salvation of Spain.
Really, indeed. He's a toadying mountebank. The only man who's any good now is Aranda.
Oh, Aranda's a nitwit. Didn't he put up the observatory? That ugly great hulk where two watchmen squint through a tube day and night to see what God Almighty's doing? Oh, the only man you can trust is Florida Blanca.
Yes, Florida Blanca should be where Grimaldi is.
There you have Spain in a nutshell. Four men with four separate political bees in their bonnets. If there were 200 of us here, there'd be 200 different parties to wrangle about.
And what is your considered opinion, my lord?
Oh, I've got one.
What's that?
To be the sworn enemy of every government, whatever it happens to be. That's the way to make friends and a fortune. After all, as there's only one government in at a time, and that not for long. Most of Spain belongs to my party. Oh, but that's enough politics for a holiday. There are a couple of policemen hanging about over there, and I don't like the looks of them. Let's get some lunch.
Yes, lunch. Ah, here comes La Paloma.
My Paloma.
Good morning, Lamparilla.
Come and talk to us. We haven't seen you for weeks.
Oh, I shouldn't be here. I've four dresses on order and none of them finished. But I gave myself the day off, put by my sewing, and here I am for a picnic in the Pardo.
Sing to us, Paloma. Yes.